But then if you mess them up, you just lose too much. You gotta go for them. Alright, you gonna hit me now? Boy's really dodgy today. There we go. Good switch. Decent time. Slightly slow, but good enough. I wanted to talk in the corner, I guess. By you, idiot. That was close. The boy was right next to that trigger. First time I didn't get a maggot today. Nope. That wasn't too bad. He didn't hit me at least. Damage. That's some good damage, not quite enough, but should be close. There we go. That's a decent time. Dog dies, but he usually dies with these tricks. It's pretty much impossible to survive. Oh man, I actually get to make a split. Nice green one too. I hit the Boyer at the last second. I really don't want to take hits here, because the next boss fight's pretty tight. Probably have to play it a little safe. Nope. Pick up that clay. I don't need that. Come on. I hate that flower. One, two, three. Skip. So let's see, if I have 14 play, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So probably still need 3. I could probably wrap that a little better. It'll be saving so little time. NPCs. Set up a wall. That was bad. Timing. So this is gonna be a tricky fight here. I have to really hope I don't get smacked by one of these vipers here. That'll probably be game over. Okay, rocks give. Okay. Well, at least make it to the boss. Two good invisible walls. My least favorite kind of wall. Probably should have used the pedal already, but okay. Actual one there. At least I did it. Alright. Two hard tricks. That's not good. That's not a good spot. And the boy's not gonna run across, is he? There we go. That was slow, but I didn't ruin it. Oh, the dog's dead though. That'll lose me more seconds in a bit. So there's where the 14 minute timer starts before I can progress the game. Which isn't a big deal though. I will make the most of my time. Whoops. Money grinding. I accept your money. Going for me. I already lost 5 towns off not doing it though. Chocobo egg and 50 jewels. Whoops. Jewels. I like that. Might be good. I'll do one more. Maybe I'll try keeping the egg. I don't know if I like it or not. Because it makes the next trick a little different. No, I'm killable right now. Okay. I have to do the trick for it. It's combined with the damage underflow. So I don't want to open the ring any more than I have to. It delays the 14-minute timer. So otherwise, free time is lost. So I do minimal shopping, really. Alright, now I need good RNG on these spiders, or I might lose time. Spiders and the Mad Monk. I need both of them to be very forthcoming with their status ailments. I'm gonna have to not get stuck on this rock. Come on, get out of here. Stupid RDS. Try to skip a desert there, and stupid thing doesn't want to skip. Here's where I'm gonna lose some time. The dog's dead. Like 5 seconds there. Oh, computer's idle, shut up. Two, three, four, five, and one, two, three. I could have done that better. So I'm gonna get two spiders. Hopefully one of them will poison me right away. Might be a little tricky because I have so much health. So it took too long. I probably won't have time to do it, so I have to do that. I have to get a fresh poison. But every time I have to do a screen transition, it delays the timer. So I ideally don't want to do that at all. I want to get a first try, even though it's otherwise free time. I do lose some with screen transitions. Okay, let's heal. That's too low HP. So I got one poison damage. Okay, there's my plague. Oops. Plague damage. Ooh, I don't think that's it. I should have waited. I'm gonna do this slow. Actually, it might be okay. I think I'm alright. Because if you don't time it right with the poison damage, you don't get a good underflow value, and it will eventually overflow back to like 0 or 1. So I have a run. I think we're good on that number. I forget what that number is exactly, but 65, 5, 36 or 46, I don't know. It's like 2 to the 8th, 10th power, I don't know. I don't know things. I'll get a bit of a leveling, but I still have to go back to town and do some stuff. But levels will help possibly with I might get a slightly higher hit percentage, which would be the only thing to really gain. But I'm just gonna make sure I get everything in time, because I only have like 2 minutes. I don't even have much race I need, but a couple beads. Buy a couple chickens. And that increases my accuracy slightly. Which comes into play, especially for like the final boss rush. Alright, I should have a minute or two to pee, I'll be right back. Okay. Town around 14. Yeah, very. That's one of the sexiest dogs I've ever seen. That sleek design. Very pointy. this stuff. Really didn't want to lose that, get the soft lock there. You hit him back to back too fast. Soft lock. Soft lock city. Very disappointing. Should have gained time there, really. Dog a level or two. Oh, I'm confounded. Yeah, so soon. Poison too. That's a dead dog right there. Close enough. Two wax, okay, so I don't need to buy that third wax really. Come on, switch. Whoa, crit. Oh, I didn't do that well. There's a really low chance you can save a lot of time. Crazy strat here, but since I'm ahead, I'm not gonna go for it. Hopefully. Nah, I didn't get it. Oh, I did get it. Cool. Nice little gold. Guys. If you're not invincible for this part, pain in the ass with those buzz skulls, whatever they're called. That's not it. So I probably evened out trying to do that fancy trick there. No, wrong. Always the wrong way there. Dog, what are you doing? Dog! Thank you. Now I'm confounded, so all my inputs are reversed. Okay. I need to do this right. Alright, not too bad. So many hit points. I don't know what that guy actually had. It's only been like 2,000. Some of the, like, the final bosses in this game are, like, such tanks. That's what makes a casual play kind of ridiculous. Like, you either have to have grinded a hell of a lot, or abuse it. Well, like, there's a... kind of hard to get or hard to figure out how to get invincibility spell. Well, there's two, actually. So you can abuse them. But even so, to do enough damage is kind of silly. Let's see if I remember the split this time.
Inside this room, all of my dreams become realities, and some of my realities become dreams.
Yo, Zimmy. Thanks, man. How's it going? How was Earthbound? Did you get your sub 5 yet? Found is rude. That doesn't sound like that game. Oops. Well, I should be able to PB here at least. Doing consistently alright. Game or mine?
Inside this room, all of my dreams become realities.
Whoa.
And some of my realities become dreams.
Your game, yeah. Yeah, I'm past most of
the Alrighty then.
Thank you, Dr. Blackmore. How's it going today? Okay, I'm gonna use this wings, because otherwise this sucks. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Play nice and safe. Whoops. Do 8 casts, it's gonna soft lock. Kinda randomly, of course. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I probably didn't need that 7th cast. Thanks. That's the last fight where you need alchemy in this current run, route. And it's just Stab City for all the bosses. Made it to Act 3, that's a pretty good feeling. I agree, Zimmy. It's very peaceful. I think I've fallen asleep to the song once or twice. You like this new dog? You don't think this is the sexiest dog? Well, there's one more dog left after this, so maybe you can be redeemed. Dodge the NPCs. Trying to run diagonal. Hey, how's it going, Dr. Blackbarn? How you doing today? Not every day I have enough. I'll give you that. Toaster Dog is a pretty good dog. At least casually. And here's like the cutscene gauntlet. It's just a very talented dog, Toothy. And yeah, maybe like to show off that it can walk on two legs, but you know, I think he earned it. Yeah, I would say Act 3 generally has the best music. I mean, Act 1 is like pure, like, ambience. But then in Act 3 it actually gets more music-y. Pretty dog. What about Beast Dog? He goes fast. Look at that pig go. See, look, it's still having identity issues, this dog. With its pig face, pig mask. I can definitely see that, too. Why is what dog so aggressive? The first dog? Or just in general? Come on. Stupid. If we get another green here, or maybe a gold here, I mean. Oh, what are you doing, buddy? Get back here. Oh, I still got the gold. Hey, I gotta do something with all the extra human flesh I accumulate in my day-to-day life. Forest action. See how quickly the dog dies. Whoops. Making save states here. Totally cheating.
is the dog?
Oh. He's hiding. Run faster with the spear, very slightly, but it adds up. This switch is arguably probably not worth it, but I think it slightly is worth it. If you menu well. Get out of my way. Bunch of more cutscenes. I think I'm getting follows, I guess. I don't really know my alerts, but if that's what it is, thank you guys. I didn't make these alerts. Thank you, though. Cutscenes. I forgot to change back. A lot of gold up in here. Thanks, man. Whoops. I don't need that. Distracted by the birds outside. My neighborhood is just swarming with birds. I guess Backspot's not here, right? He's normally the one who... does those things. Yeah, this cutscene is supposed to be the beginning of Act 3, but you skip a lot of stuff. Here's where the AI pathing can totally troll you. Let's see if I get lucky. Oh, I'm lucky. Oh, Troll King! Look at that time loss. Takes the scenic route. Is that 5 seconds there? RNG. engage. And you're supposed to go and fight a revamped first boss to get the other item. But if you just give him the gauge and go back, you can get a second gauge, and that is just as good. And it's a little bit faster. Walking away from me. Hopefully the dog doesn't get eaten here. That's really slow. Dog. Crash our plane in the ocean there. Get in there. Okay. that definitely the intended way to get to this final boss is. The dog is actually pretty nice. He didn't dodge like at all. It's hard to imagine that I were 6 minutes faster though. I don't know. I mean, I lose like a minute and a half in Act 1. But I didn't really make any other significant mistakes. Could have been tighter on a lot of execution, to be sure, but. Four and a half minutes worth? Thank you. Well, that's pretty fun. Thanks, Toothy. Feels pretty good. I think I'll be happy with that one for a while. Puts me in sixth. You have the list? It's Kronwick. Meta Sigma, I think Mievar is next, and then Ultas, and then who else is fifth? Am I forgetting? Six is okay. Damn. I don't know about that fifth. I don't know how to save that much time. Oh, that sucks. Gotta keep at him. Gonna take it back. Thanks, Zimmy. I'm pretty happy with it. I might do some casual stuff next time I stream. Maybe not Evermore, maybe something else. Plays a lot like Evermore, from what I can tell. A lot of Evermore runners also play it. So maybe not till next weekend, but I'll try to do a casual run for that, probably. That haste that horse is in. Couldn't give him a running animation. Let's go with the dog. Well, alright guys, with this conclusion, I'm gonna call it. Thanks for hanging out though, and for the host.